Thank you, Luke. Did we bring the eggs to him is the question. Or did Emmy bring the eggs to him? Suspect everyone. Even herself. What is the code? Watch it. 10 buttons. About the one that doesn't have anything on it, man. The fuck? Tubin Prize 0411 and a third. 0. That's
Oh, 7 kills, lad.
7 kills.
I was a solo against entire squads all around me.
Whoa.
What a god.
Using what, man?
I had the fucking machine gun.
Machine gun. Why do I always miss it, man? What the hell?
You know, I think this may be it.
Blistering along, lads. That's how the main story ones are. Gonna be a little more straightforward, but a little more fun. The roof. Brunev's office. Quite the base of operations, man. Five puzzles required. Very well. Until you complete the man's story. Missing anything? I don't think so. See, let me know, man. I feel like it's probably back up at the top, but Newsy Snort returns. Maybe that is coming up. Just gotta make sure. No, you just touch him again? What the fuck?
Sleep bombs.
Let's try random shit, man. No laughing allowed, no.
I thought he was intelligent.
Oh, he thought I was intelligent.
For a second.
Oh. Be turned. How does it keep enough momentum, man?
Let's try this.
Sycamore's got a good fucking arm, man.
Puzzles are a tonic for the
mind. His red eyes, man.
He is quite a sycamore soul.
He's got a virus in him.
Complete global saturation.
The saturation, yeah. He's got the Descale virus.
Saturation.
Alright. Time to unravel the Kino.
Oh my god.
The point of no return.
It's coming.
Proceed through these doors. Walks up. Hey.
7 minutes. 7 minutes is all I can spare to play with you.
Watch him be like Descale's father or some shit. Just something stupid as fuck. Descale from the future.
I used a time machine that you won't learn about until the third game.
Sycamore's got some, looks like he's got some ties this man. He's very angry. Thank you. 24 coins in a row. Man, I hate these ones. You gotta pick up a certain amount of things and the other guy has to. I remember what you want. If you wanna go first or if you wanna go last. Isn't that like the biggest choice? I assume you'd want to go first. Maybe not. Maybe you're always supposed to react. We'll see.
That deadly feel ever know when you're the only person alive.
The only person. Spot of eight. Well, I guess we'll be doing the rain one until it's gone, right?
Yeah. Mulrainy.
Mulrainy.
I will stop for the keynote in a second here. I need it.
He needs it. God, I hate these, man. They're in so many games, I just fucking totally dislike them. I don't remember how you beat these at all. Copy what he does for shits and see what happens. Thank you. I hate these. They suck. It's like fucking lost in like the first fucking turn.
Your fate is already decided.
Yeah, dude, I just fucking hate him. Shit. What the hell kind of fucking battle is this? Motherfucker. Don't remember the trick. I know, like, the numbers you don't want to be at the bottom. Like, if there's four left with two, then you'll lose.
Deep thinker, man.
Hey, I'm allowed to deep think. Lose. think I gotta do one.
Joji-sama would solve this puzzle by fucking spin kicking Ronin.
Spin kick. Spin kick 24 coins right in his chest.
I'll like bullets. You kick first. First.
Yeah, the last one. It's been a bunch of games, but it's been a while since I had to do it. It's annoying, because it's all like the first fucking turn and then not letting like a certain pattern go or some shit. I can get fucked immediately. I remember if you need to go first or second for this kind of thing. I don't remember what games usually throw you at. Who knows? Probably not. But then they gave you the option.
Dude, it's Rita.
It's Rita.
Meow.
Meow. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
11. I do 3, I think. Put him at 8. I don't know when I'm doing 1. Then I put him at 7. Another 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Let's just try that. Finally, man. Took forever to remember that shit.
Wee.
Stupid multiples of 4 bullshit, and the 7s and the 8s and the fucking 12s and the...
Your parents. Dastardly. Devilish.
I'll shit on you, Leighton. Ah!
Huh.
My evil genius.
Are they here? Are they in like a fucking monitor room? Thank you, Professor. He just wants us to have the eggs. What a sneaky dude. No way you could just swoop in after we do all the work like every other game, man.
No way.
No way.
Shouldn't we just hide these stones somewhere and nobody can get them? Shoot them in space, wouldn't that be better? Thank you. outside. And the enemy's tower. Good pick, dude. Does somebody think this is a problem? I don't really have any doubts, man.
No.
No.
Look, you've climbed to the top of a very tall thing near the end of the Leighton game. Everything's lined up. It's all fine. That's how Leighton games go. You climb the tall thing. The anime girl glows blue.
Oh, God.
And activates her Lucario aura form. And then everyone's happy.
We're happy. Wait, there was another fucking puzzle in his office, I think. X marks the spot. Come on, man. They just fucking threw us out here. And then they put an X back in his office, too? Can he auto-talk to us? Whatever, man. You can always go back for it.
Yeah, I think you can. You shouldn't be able to miss any puzzles in this game.
Okay. Just the beams, I'm moving the purple squares and the blue time with their line vice versa. Huh? Oh.
Is it like Sunday morning?
Wait, he's activating his eggs. No way!
No way, he said.
Jesus God, no way!
Listen to him. Why aren't you listening?
Dude, look at this anime bullshit. It's so good.
Yeah, they like swords and shit. Come on, Leighton. This is gonna turn like a Mac. I hope it's good, whatever it is, man. I need the quality.
These are all super simple for no reason.
The story puzzle, complex. Man. It's a story puzzle.
No!
They gotta be simple, man. Dude, it's no. A fucking real bit. Conundrum. The fucking sword.
Big O.
Big out, big out. No, I was hoping it was a robot. It's the marker.
Emmy turns into a necromorph, and that's why you don't see her anymore.
Oh my god.
You can't make an ass around the key without breaking a few eggs. Ancient omelette.
One master key. Where do we take it? Right back where we just were. Stick it in an ass. And then you unlock all that you wish. He just jumps off the fucking roof. Oh, she is on. She's on the side.
The power of the Azran must not be unleashed. I remember everything. I remember what the Azran legacy is. I remember who I really am.
What do you mean?
As long as I remain, only ruin awaits. But if I were gone...
That's not true. Even if you were to leave us now, it's too late. Events beyond our control are already in motion. The world is in great peril. Your death will not change that now.
So what am I supposed to do?
Come with us. Help us secure the Azran legacy.
Leighton seems like he already knows everything that's going on as usual. Thank you. He'll look after the key in the meantime. Jesus! Come on! I'll hold on to the key for you, Frodo.
Don't worry, I'm not evil.
He just had a flash on his glasses and now he's got evil eyes. Oh.
Dude, they actually do the evil eyes thing right there.
Yeah, dude. I'm like... fucking godly, man. Who would have thought, man?
Who would have thought that they should maybe suspect this guy? Oh, dude, it's time for puzzle.
We found it, man. Fucking the evil eyes. I'll hold on to the key for you.
Yes.
It's much too powerful. Your mind is becoming warped.
I can contain it. Don't worry.
Share the load. My boy, six color dots. My code. Which of the color dots trick first, man. On the brink of it. I was trying just like one left, two left, three left, but
yeah, I forget what the hell this is.
Pick random thing.
This is how it's done.
We lose, Mr. Bond.
I'll get you next time, puzzle.
I want to get back to the keto, man. Yeah, but I already tried the left and right thing. Like, what is X? Like, I did Two to the left. Three to the left. One, two, three. Maybe it's like that. Pick something around there.
I've got a good feeling.
I don't know what the X one's for.
All in a day's work.
Oh, X is supposed to be up. Why wouldn't they make it Y? Like Y axis, man?
Yeah, that's dumb.
Like, I got the left and right thing, but the X was the.
The only thing. Like, why? If they made it U, it'd be super easy.
Yeah, I just. Maybe Y would have been a better choice, man. There's a Calacti in here. Might as well. Whoa! Hidden loot. Jesus. Wait, valuable, certainly, but hardly interesting. Man throws laughs at money. A true gentleman. But he's got a room for expensive top hats. Maybe he is cheap. He does wear like one outfit. One sec. Hey, Doug.
Move this.
Take a piss. And then we'll continue until the end. Thank you. Got some OJ. Some water. Some dastardly Kino plans. Oh my god, who would have thought Sycamore was evil? But who is he? A man with just a history with Tangent, unrelated researcher. Relative, some kind of Azran dude.
Or is he the Descoli?
Who we haven't seen heads or tails of all game, but has been mentioned once. But they forgot about him. A man who also happened to have a butler. Mutual capability. Okay, let's go.
Is something wrong?
He's got like evil eyes now, dude. By default.
I win this round, wouldn't you say, Layton?
His fucking entire voice changed. Come on. It begins.
It can't be.
Dude, he did it again, man.
Recognize me now.
He won't stop doing it.
He fucking put on the outfits. What the fuck?
Surprise, motherfucker. I was Descoli the entire time.
You were with us all along?
Who would have thought?
Who would have thought?
What a surprise.
I don't understand.
I was so shocked. The butler, Raymond, yeah. That's literally the butler who Ninja runs at the end of 5.
He looks like identical. Oh, see, he's I don't identical. Remember what he looks like. That's so funny.
Literally the exact same butler. They just throw it at you right away.
Yeah, man. And, like, I thought so, but I was like, I don't really remember. I thought his eyes were open more. So I was like, maybe they're just trying to throw it off.
I said, go check your paws. You never did. If you had, you would have.
Oh, really? Okay.
Why what? Why did I take you with me all over the world? My only concern, my
fucking
sole purpose in life is to bring down Tarjant.
His sole purpose.
Tarjant took away everything that was important to me.
What?
I knew you would be an asset in my battle against them, so I used you, Layton. It is as simple as that.
Who are you, really?
Who are you?
This is no time to recount my life story, Layton. I must take my leave. Until next time.
Ah! He's getting away! He's going back to the Bostonius!
Quickly! We cannot let him escape!
That's when we'll have the Tangent Bros take us.
Stop him!
Who would have thought? I'm really in shock. Oh, you do go back in his office just naturally.